America. I'm Becky Money. And welcome to another exciting episode of Wipeout, Viewmont Edition. Today we'll be featuring our new junior class presidency for the 2017-2018 season. Let's take a look at the beginning of the course where we have Garrett Hendrickson.
All right, I'm Garrett Hendrickson and I'm in it to win it. I'm obviously very athletic, so this shouldn't be a problem.
Here's Garrett, off to a great start, and onto the diving board. Jumping up, maybe not as athletic as he thought. Here we go, onto the last part of the course. And now, Sydney Anderson.
Hello, I'm Sydney Anderson, and I have been preparing for this my entire life, obviously. I am very mentally and physically prepared.
Sydney's off. She struggles with the easiest part of the course. Onto the diving board. And she nails the landing. I spoke too soon. Let's see if she can recover from that hard hit. Last part. Maybe she should have prepared a little bit more. And now, Brigham Inkley.
My name is Brigham Inkley, and using the power of my lucky egg, this course should be a breeze.
And Brigham struggles before the race even starts. Let's see how he does off the diving board.
Crap!
Language. Yes. Wow, he's made it farther than any competitor so far. Can he finish the entire course? Looks like that lucky egg was not so lucky. And Brigham slides into victory.
Good boy.